and relax them.
Let us face, without panic, the reality of our time. And let us prepare for survival, understanding the weapon that threatens us.
It goes on and on.
Must complete that journey.